Alright everybody, RetroPie Guy here. Today I'm going to walk through the Arcade1up aspect ratio 54 theme for RetroPie. This is definitely a cool theme if you are using RetroPie on an Arcade1up cabinet. Obviously the aspect ratio is a little bit different on these, so this is definitely a really cool theme that kind of uses the whole screen, and you don't have to worry about cutoffs and stuff like that that you would on a lot of other themes. Just because you're going off of a different type of screen. So I'm just going to do just a quick walkthrough of this theme. The goal is to kind of preview this so you don't have to go and download the theme just to see what it looks like. There is a little preview that you can download on RetroPie that kind of walks through a little bit of each theme, but it's super limited. You really don't see a whole lot on there. So just going to walk through this real quick. We obviously have our landing page, which options here is our configuration settings page. So if we were to select that, just has our different options here, like audio, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi down at the bottom, splash screens, all of our configuration options, all that stuff here. So each one of these has a little icon that populates in the bottom right corner there. So we'll back out of this and jump into our Nintendo game collection page. So select this. And we can see that we do have that video gameplay demo in the bottom right corner there. We have the description in the top right corner. And just a little basic information about each game. You know, how many players, when it was released, the genre, stuff like that. So you can see that videos back out. Definitely think this would make a great addition to an Arcade1up setup. Let's jump into Super Nintendo and take a look there. Same thing, you know, each of these, regardless of which game collection you jump into, is pretty much the same exact layout other than the console logo in the top left corner there is obviously going to be different for each of these, but pretty much the exact same layout. Do see a little rating thing at the bottom by the video preview, which is kind of cool. You can see whether the game was a big hit or not. Not that I think it's really relevant. I know Alien vs. Predator looks like it's got a star and a quarter there. So we're back out of this, and you know, each of these I believe is going to be the same thing. Yeah. Let's jump into N64. Definitely some cool logo art there for each of these collections. I like that you can see what the original console looked like. A lot of kids that are discovering this for the first time probably don't even know what the consoles looked like for us back in the day. All right. Definitely nice to have these video previews, so you're not picking just from a text list. So back out of here, we have the Nintendo DS, Virtual Boy, Sega Systems. Jump into, doesn't look like there's a Mega Drive console art there, but still functions the same way once you put it in there. Console art in the corner. Yeah, so each of these are the same. Arcade Classics is a pretty cool one. If you're using the Arcade1up, this will be a big collection for you here that you're going in and out of quite often. Little smaller window there, but still functions the same way. Name is another one you'd be diving into. Jump into Light Gun Games. Out of these, Casio, Apple II. This one's pretty cool.
Watching, Ronnie. Hey, better. He throws it. So.
We have our ports, Cody, Nintendo Hacks. It's pretty cool, kind of Matrix background they got there. These hacks don't have the console picture either there, but we have our last played, favorites, all games list here. All these are pretty much the same deal. So yeah, this pretty much wraps it up. I just want to give you guys a glimpse into this Arcade1up theme. I definitely think it's a pretty cool setup for the Arcade1up arcade cabinets out there. So that's a popular thing to do now, is to grab those and convert them to RetroPie. So I think this would make for just a really great addition. We're going to be taking on that project and doing some videos associated with the different tasks involved with converting an Arcade1up. So maybe when we do that, we'll throw this theme up on there so you can see exactly how that looks on a Arcade1up setup. That's going to conclude the video for today. If you enjoyed this video, give us a thumbs up. Definitely subscribe to our page. We do a lot of different RetroPie related things on here, like tutorials on various things, gameplay demos from our collection cards and consoles. And then, of course, you can check us out online at our website, www.retropieguy.com. Thanks for watching.